The Father's care and tenderness for His child. The Savior's redeeming love covering all your sins that Satan is throwing at you in that hour. And the Spirit's sustaining and upholding of your faith. This is your Father, and this is His greatest gift. Himself and His Son through His Spirit.